Alexei Navalny, opozantul lui Putin, a primit premiul Cavalerul Libertății oferit de o fundație poloneză. Premiul a fost prezentat de președintele fundației poloneze.
The award comes as recognition of his extraordinary efforts to promote democratic values in Russia, long-standing dedication in bringing values such as freedom, justice, respect to the law, and accountability to the Russian state system.
Alexei Navalny a fost arestat în ianuarie și a primit o sentință de 2 ani și jumătate. Astfel, premiul a fost acceptat în numele său de Vladimir Milov și Leonid Volkov, doi dintre partenerii săi.
The whole story of Navalny and his movement is a story of hope over fear. And what happened to him with the unsuccessful attempt by Putin to kill him, with current imprisonment, which he takes with a great sense of humor, you can feel it through his messages from there. That's a story which gives us a lot of hope.